all of this, no doubt, together, taken together with the realities on the battlefield, maybe starting to concentrate Ukrainian minds. There is something else, though. Just a day or so ago, Kirill Budanov, Ukraine's intelligence chief, made some very strange and elliptical comments. He said that the situation on the northern front lines, he seemed to be talking about Ukraine's northern borderlands. He said that a critical situation was developing there. He didn't want to say more, lest that provoke a panic. An interesting observation in itself. But anyway, whatever it was that he was talking about, it didn't seem to be going at all well for you.
Is going on in this area
than anybody is acknowledging up to this point. Well, who knows? That may be true, or it may not be true. One thing is indisputable, which is that the Ukrainians have been publishing a lot of footage of FPV drone attacks on Russian installations on the Russian side of the border in this particular area, all of which might suggest that something is indeed going on in this area, which is the Ukrainians concerned. But I won't pretend that I have any idea what exactly is going on. But I wonder whether some kind of big Russian build-up is underway here, whether the Russians are concentrating large forces around on this specific area of the border, whether perhaps at some point over the next few weeks a major Russian advance into Ukrainian territory might take place, and whether this is what Bogdanov himself is worried about and is talking about. Now, there is one further hint that the Russians might have something more up their sleeves, and this comes from the Hungarian visit a meeting with the Democrats.